Welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know who I am, my name is Kier, and it is very nice to meet you. And then for those of you who are followers or friends, family, whatever you want, maybe, welcome back. Today's going to be quite a fun video. I ended up going with a crew, so two friends and then my boyfriend, and we ended up going up to, if you don't know where the North Shore is, or Duluth, Minnesota is, hopefully you know where Lake Superior is. So if you look on a map, in the Great Lakes area, there's Lake Superior, and we did a section of trail on the Minnesota side, so like right on the shore. Absolutely stunning. I've done quite a few hikes in that area like before, but this was a new section and we didn't entirely know what to expect, but it was just honestly ended up being perfect. So you'll see in the video where I mentioned that we were gonna go, I believe I said maybe 9.5 or 10 miles, and we ended up the second day going 13. So basically what happened is the first day we went from Lutsen all the way to Caribou Lake, and there's a campsite on a lake like right before Caribou Lake called Lake Agnes, and I do realize that I called it like Angus. So if you get to that part in the video, just please ignore that. But so that was what the section we did the first day, and then the second day we ended up going from that campsite on Lake Agnes to Cascade River State Park and all the way up to our car. So we had to kind of hike up the river, which ended up being way more steep than we expected it to be. So basically we got to the campsite that we were going to stay at on night two, and first of all there was a bridge out, so we had to kind of cross that stream, which it wasn't too bad. And then we ended up just hi, yes, I'll play with you after. We ended up just literally like moving away up and away from the river, and we thought we'd be able to have more water access than we did. And so once we got to the campsite, we just kind of realized that either we could drink from the stream, which was a slow trickle, it probably would have been fine, or keep going to the next campsite. We were hoping that if we reached the next campsite, maybe we would get a chance to go down closer to Cascade River again and then back up and get some more of that fresher water. So we decided to just go scout out the next campsite, and basically what happened is we just kept going up and up and up and up, and the river just kept going lower and lower, and suddenly we were on a cliff. And we realized that there's probably no chance that we could get water from anywhere but that stream. But at that point, we were already pretty high up. So we honestly just ended up going to our car for the day. Plus, it was kind of fun to say that we did 13 miles. Before we get into the video, it is Memorial Day, so I just wanted to say that I know it is so easy to get wrapped up into just the idea of Memorial Day being just another holiday where we get to hang out with our friends and family and spend time outside or on a lake, whatever it may be. But I just wanted to take one second to just honor and recognize the reason for the holiday, which is honoring those who have fallen fighting for our country. If you are honoring someone today, I also wanted to say thank you to you as well. So let's just take a second. All right, let's get into the video. We're gonna start it off with a classic driving montage. Let's go.
Dream about you. I don't know where to put my water hose.
You didn't have it right now?
It's like right down here.
How'd you put it down there?
You can move it. How are you feeling?
Very scared, nervous.
You're gonna do great. You're gonna do great.
We bring more food than I have. I can eat in like 3 weeks.
I said, ask Jeremy, I'm also directionally challenged.
Oh, yeah, you are.
It's a lot of trees.
I think you'll get caught in the fern before you fall down.
You drinking a lighter fluid?
I think so. America's finest.
So we made it from Lutsen to, it's called Lake Agnes. We're going to drop our stuff off and then we are going to hike over to Caribou Lake and do some fishing, and we're gonna come back here later tonight. Here is my view. We get to camp on a lake, so cool. Okay, this is a pretty cool staircase. Catching anything yet?
Nope.
Cool. Cute. We got one.
We got one. Victorious.
Hi, buddy. Hi. Okay, so today we did, oh gosh, it was about 6.8 miles, about 7, to get from Lutsen all the way to Caribou Lake, where we're here now. We're doing some fishing. It is absolutely beautiful. Could not have asked for any, like literally could not have asked for better weather. So I'm really excited. We are just going to finish the day and then head back to camp. I will show you guys camp once we get there, and we already have set up our tents and stuff. And then we're going to make dinner and have a campfire and then go to bed. So I'll catch you guys later. So we're staying at East Lake Angus, and it has this really nice view over here. It's just absolutely gorgeous. Oh, look at that. Absolutely stunning. And then you go back up here. There's other people this way, so I'm just gonna let them be, but there's like a little outlet kind of over here, so people can sleep like pretty much directly on the lake. And there's our tent. And there's our other tent. And there's our fire.
Something of the pine.
Good morning. I forgot to record our breakfast because it was raining, so we just hiked a really tall hill.
Softball field on there.
Sweaty.
Look at the view.
Now
that.
We can see that. Apparently, a church service happens here.
Where were we fishing? Was it here?
Yeah. We went fishing right there. Whew, those are wobbly. You want that flower?
Yep.
The white one?
Yep.
You sure it's not poisonous?
I have no idea. I've never seen that flower before.
Well, I just touched it if it is. Here. You can have a backpack flower. They're all jealous because my backpack has a flower. There's literally no place to put it. Day two.
I think that's called the Triquillium.
Triquillium? Oh. Yeah. It was really cool how it was like folded up.
Yeah,
it's raining.
You want to put your pack thing on really? Should I? I don't know.
We got our rain pack.
Probably should, huh?
It's not going to hurt anything.
It doesn't help if it's not on.
Nope.
You want to put your plastic bag on?
Getting in our rain enforcement. He definitely looks like a rain condom. He looks like a ninja turtle. Oh, there's a beaver den.
Corvette, Corvette. Something, something.
So crooked. Pretty cool views. We're gonna stop here for lunch, I believe, and then head back. We're about halfway for the day, so we've got about 4.25 miles in. So, yeah. In about 2 hours. Morale is low. We are at mile basically 10 and a half. We've been out here for 5 hours. We're almost to camp. So close. My feet hurt. But we're doing good. We're doing good. We're looking at a waterfall. Here, let me see if I can. It's nice. It's nice. So. My lips are so chapped. See ya at camp. You're okay. Hello. I'm sweating. We decided to just end it at day two because Jeremy was cold. I'm just kidding. Because we're that good. So that means 13 miles. That's pretty good for what it is. We're almost to the road, and then we're gonna go get beer and food. Yeah, I'll show you the river once we get there.
Maybe we do have another river.
No.
We gotta come off the hill eventually, right?
Wow.
Yeah, we're definitely on that hillside.
All that climbing.
Yep.
Did it! 13-mile day. Car. So close. We're done.
This is the thing that's not tasting like it. Unless beer just tastes completely different. Oh.
That was fantastic.
It is called Lutsen.
Would you go again?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
That's
good.
I'm still
thinking
of the sea.
don't know if I'd quit for 13
miles. No, no. I mean, that was kind of not accident, but accident.
Yeah. Destroyed.